Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel, Nasreen Padasale. So this video is again, I came up with a job vacancy that is available in All India Institute of Medical Sciences, New Delhi in the Department of Biochemistry. This application form has been dated on 02-12-2022. So application are invited for the post of JRF in DST SERB, that is SERB funded project entitled Immuno-Epigenetic Study of Humoral Immune Response in COVID-19 Patient from India. So basically you are going to work in COVID-19 samples, and it's a good opportunity if you are really passionate in working COVID virus, and that also you are going to work in All India Institute of Medical Sciences, that is AIIMS. And also principal investigator is Dr. Ashok Sharma, who is additional professor working in the Department of Biochemistry. And the educational qualification is that you should hold your MSc or MTech or PhD in any area of life sciences. It may be a biotechnology, biochemistry, biophysics or microbiology. And you should clear any national level eligibility tests like NET, GATE, DVT, like that. Job description and desired knowledge is that you should have a hands-on experience in NGS or flow cytometry, cell culture, basic molecular biological techniques, and PBMC handling is required. Next is that you are expected to contribute to understand the immunogenetics, not immunology, it's the immunogenetic aspects of COVID-19, and most of them will work with the use of PBMCs and serum on the sample of individual enrolled under the study. Peripheral blood mononucleosis, PBMC means peripheral blood mononucleosis. Okay, so we'll be working under those sample. An interested applicant need to have a basic concepts in immunology, signaling pathway, and expected to have ability in working in clinical virology research. Okay, so the age limit is that maximum age limit is that 30 years, and the project is up to 2022, you can work in this particular project. Upper age limit is 30 years, and the fellowship is the 31,000 along with 20% HRA. Okay, so eligibility candidate, you need to send your CV within 15 days via email to this ashok.sharma@aims.edu with a subject. Your subject should be application for post of JRF. Okay, and the last date is 17th December. And only shortlisted candidate will be called for the interview, and no TRDA will be provided for attending the interview, and same information is given in the Hindi column. Okay, so that's it for today's video, friends. So thank you, friends. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Only then I can post many job related aspects or PhD opening in our field or in chemistry or physics. Most commonly I'll upload job vacancy and PhD opening related to biotechnology, life sciences, zoology, friends. So thank you, friends.